Alright, hello everybody, and welcome back to the remainder of Call of Duty 2 Blind. Although it's not going to be blind because there was a screw-up in the recording, and you didn't see the last half of the Battle for Khan, nor did you see the Hill 400 or Crossing the Rhine missions. So that is what I'm going to be doing for you today. We'll have to be playing back through the Battle of Khan. Well, actually, no, we could skip through the chapters. And Hill 400, which is by far my least favorite mission out of the entire game. And I'll explain why while we're playing. And then Crossing the Rhine we're going to be doing right now. So let's go ahead and click on here. So the Tiger is... I don't remember exactly where we left off. Let's see. So this is... We did that. Secure the crossroads. And neutralize a German wireless station. I believe we did that. The last portion where we were... I was fighting a tiger and was popping out to shoot him with Panzer Shreks, and then the video cut and failed to start the recording again. And this is not one of the games where I can tab out and check every time the video recording stops, because if you tab out of this game... it'll reset the recording process, and it can be really, really annoying. So I think we're just going... I know I did this, so I think we're just going to go ahead and do the crossroads, just to be safe. So you might see me replay some of the stuff we've already seen.
Listen up. We've been ordered to take the crossroad to this village and hold it until our convoy arrives. Let's go!
Alright, so I apologize if I'm shit. It has been a couple days. Oh, this is new. I do not remember this. Hey! How long has that been sitting there? Look at this, guys. I don't remember finding a gun like this at all. Yeah, it has been a week or two since I last played the game, because I beat it and I said I was going to do some other things before I actually came back to finish.
Careful, lads! There's an MG42 at the end of this row. I'll be right behind you.
Okay, so I'm going to try this handgun out here. Ooh! Oh shit! Yeah, grenade. Oh, can't run, I forgot. Okay, let's try this. Oh, shit, well, if I can actually aim it, maybe that'd be a little bit better. Okay, let's use our bullets sparingly here. Are those... No, those are mine. I was like, are those Germans? Let's go up here. Bloody hell, I feel like I'm playing Half-Life with how fast you move around. No, you're not who I'm looking for, neither you. Okay, so I think I've cleared out the house. For the most part, let's go ahead and switch back to our Enfield here. Let's move. Ouch. It seems like a one-shot kill for the most part here. Shit, that was a miss. That's grenade. I don't know where it landed. On the inside. Oh! Don't want to get hit by any of that shit. Oh, here, tank. Ah, yes, this is where I was. Because right there's the Tiger tank I had to fight. Okay, so this is where the video cut when I came inside this house to clear it out. Shit. Got one bullet left. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm gonna need to take this guy's weapon. Gewehr, I will definitely take that. No, leave me alone while I reload. Don't want his MP40 right now. This is kind of weird. Okay, so I came in here, and the Panzer Shrek is in here somewhere, right here, and then I came down, and as I was firing at the Tiger tank, the video split. So one more shot should do it. Awesome. Okay. Let's go ahead and flip out our Gewehr here. Whoops! I did not want to do that. I don't think we need to keep this, but I'll keep it just in case. Alright, now it looks like we need to meet up.
Dicks! Strike through those buildings on the left! Give him covering fire!
Okay, I'm going into this building. Screw you. Oh, sugar kiss. There's a guy. I think he threw a grenade at me, but it landed too low. Alright. Building down. Let's move on to the next. Game save. Shit. I don't know if there's any guys left in there, so I'm gonna toss some grenades in these windows.
Enemy troops! You need to get me.
Where the hell am I going? This way. Okay, whoops.
Enemy troops! You need to get moving!
Grenade!
Let's go!
I don't know what Indecon means. I know what Los means, but. Oh, actually, Los has many meanings. Just as with a lot of German words, actually. Feel free to let me know in the comments if anybody's actually watching this. I'm sure they are, because my Call of Duty World at War was slightly wanted. Alright, now I did save the Panzerschreck, but I didn't know if there was actually going to be armor, but, well, here you go. Did I hit it? Oh, look at that. Awesome. Cool, that's gonna get a lot off of my plate. How is he up there already? What the hell, man? I think there's another Panzerschreck thing we're gonna have to go up with here. Oh, piss. Yeah, it's fun to actually be playing this game again. I like Call of Duty. I mean, I've already explained I like Call of Duty, the single players. Very dark in there. No windows up here, doesn't look like. Can't open the door. Shit! Reloading!
Farmhouse controls this crossroad. Davis, take some of the lads and check that farmhouse for Fritz. Let's go!
I don't think I need the Panzerschreck anymore. I thought I was gonna need it there in that house, but no, I was thinking about this gun. Funnily enough, this weapon here is much heavier, apparently. So I can do the Counter-Strike thing. Unfortunately, I don't have a knife so that I can obnoxiously keep switching between the knife and my gun and flipping the knife around. Alright, time to blitzkrieg this bitch. Oh shit, blitzkrieging's not working. Reload. Oh shit! Oh, death. Death. Definitely a death.
Oh.
Oh no, 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 get out of the house, get out of the house. Oh shit. Bloody hell, there was a lot of Germans in this house.
The house is clear!
Good. Now check the barn.
Oh, right. Yeah, this is the barn. I remember this.
For enemy radios and put them out of commission.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll get on that. Give me my Gewehr back. Because that other gun's about out of ammunition. Okay, time for a bit of a pain in the ass. How do I get in? Oh, yeah, that's right. Price goes around this side, I remember, because I was following him the first time.
Enemy down!
Enemy down! Oh, I think I threw my grenade too far. Oh, shit, he's right here. Wow, that guy, he is stone cold. He took a direct Gewehr shot to the back of the brain and lived. That's a grenade. Don't you be running away from my grenade. Oh, did he have a thing? Yes.
Cover me! Counterattack! Enemy approaching across the road!
Okay, I think there's an upstairs. Yes, there is. Get up there.
Take up defensive positions, lads. Hold them off until the convoy arrives. Get on the German machine gun. Move.
I can't shoot over there.
Enemy down.
Shit, here we go. We got lots of people incoming. Did I ever tell anybody that I love on-rail shooters? Like, this isn't really an on-rail shooter, but I do like them. Nice and simplistic. Like, if this was an entire game just of sitting in a window fighting off waves of German infantry with an MG42, I would definitely buy that. Shit, they're in! Okay, we got one more wave incoming. Oh my god, okay, holy shit. Alright. We win! Well, and then I hear a tank. Missed. Oh, he's saving. Oh, I fell. Holy shit. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Look at how it's actually blowing holes in the wall. Look at this. That's freaking awesome. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Well, we're dead. Oh, that's a lot of death out there. Nope. Regroup. Fall back and regroup. You know, I don't really need this. I'll just swap it with an Enfield. I think this is the end of the mission, though. Yeah, but I really liked that the first time I saw it, that it was actually blowing holes in the walls. Oh, here we go. Got some Brent here.
We'll escort the convoy through the next town. More Jerry armor's being spotted.
All right, continuing mission. The Tiger.